We are live.
Good day, everyone. First, I would like to thank Sir Manny Pacquiao, Sir Sean Gibbons.
Mark McIntyre will translate.
First, I would like to thank God for giving me this strength.
We'll have the main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome here at the Enormous Sports Center here in Pangandrani, City of the Philippines, Johnny Elorde Management International, in cooperation with Rotary Club at Manila Premier presents Boxing Contra Droga. This is such a kind of games and amusement sport, the OIC of boxing and other contact sports, Jackie Cacho Ornido. The three judges at ringside scoring this contest in the 10-point mass system will be Elmer Costillas, Sylvester Abaiza, and Elmo Coloma. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, ladies and gentlemen, Eduardo Nobleza. This bout is 8 rounds under flyweight category. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing blue trim with white, officially 110 pounds, professional record, 5 degrees, 3 defeats, with 2 obvious victories coming by way of knockout, all the way from Entablado Rizal, ladies and gentlemen, Ronald Alamortica! And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing red with silver, officially 110 pounds, professional record, an outstanding one, 13 big victories with only one defeat, with 9 of his victories coming by way of knockout, ladies and gentlemen, the pride of the Lord of Pagayana City, ladies and gentlemen, Andre Gregor. Once again, today the two judges, referee Eduardo Nobleza.
Round 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 8 rounds of boxing, we will go to the scorecards. Judge Elmo Coloma scored it out 76-76. He has it in draw. Judge Elmer Gosquillas has it 78-74. And Judge Sylvester Abaiza has it 77-75. For your winner by